has put together this incredible magazine to ask the cover girl a few questions. So Alia, thank you for being here. What makes you miss Go?
I was on the first cover, no, my first cover was Vogue. So the first cover of Miss Vogue has to be me.
I agree.
So that makes me Miss Vogue.
So this is our summer loving issue. Where are you going for summer?
This summer I'm going to be in Punjab shooting. But hopefully in a few months I'll go somewhere exotic.
Anywhere on your horizon?
At the moment, I'm thinking only London because that's my favorite place to go to. But you never know.
What is your summer style statement?
My summer style statement would be something that's very comfortable, very easy because it's really hot. So you can't waste time trying to get into something that is really fitted and then have to be uncomfortable all day. Something easy, flowy, breezy.
And who is your summer crush?
That's a secret.
What is your favorite memory of summer as a young girl?
I think the mango season is like summer season. So for me, when I think of summer, I associate it with mango.
You just turned 22. What would you tell other 22-year-olds who are going to buy this book? What advice would you give them?
I just turned 22, so I'll tell all the other 22-year-olds that you should love yourself, be fabulous, aim for greatness, don't settle for good. And just like have everybody talking about you, yeah, that's what you should aim for.
What is the biggest risk you've taken so far?
I think this film that I'm doing right now, that's a big risk.
Tell us about the film.
It is it's too soon to talk about the film, but it is definitely the hardest film hardest character that I've played till date.
And tell us what you're most excited about this.
Honestly, I'm most excited about hopefully both my films released this year. But other than that, I'm really excited to watch a couple of films, and that would be Bombay Velvet, Jagga Jasus, and Dil Dhadakne Do.
Great. So we also had a contest online where we asked people to submit questions for you. These were some of the winners. Maitli Joshi wants to know, what's the one thing you miss the most after becoming an actress and a known celebrity?
I think hanging out with my friends at these particular spots, my addas if you can call them, it becomes a bit difficult to go there now.
So can you tell us one of your addas that used to hang out?
There's a place called Temple Flower in Juhu. I used to hang out there a lot with my friends.
Stuck in Style wants to know, who is Miss
Fun? I'm Miss Fun.
Ishika wants to know how you would define Miss Vogue in 3 minutes.
I think Miss Vogue is fun, she's fabulous, and she's really fresh.
Riya Snehi wants to know, she says, you're the style icon for many girls. What would you like to advise them?
I think what's most important is that you look, that when you're looking out to wear something, you must be comfortable. Because if you're uncomfortable, you're not going to look good. And don't try to match your shoe to your bag, to your nail polish, to your lip color. Just kind of mix things together, and sometimes you never know, anything can look good on you.
That's good advice. So how does it feel to be the very first Miss Vogue, says Soya?
It feels great because honestly it is actually a really, really big honor because it's a very big launch. It's the first ever Miss Vogue for us that is going to be on.
Thank you.